Hey, what's up, everybody? You know what time it is. I'm Nelson Wesson. It's time for an all-new, special, and live, that's right, live segment of Spotlight Carolina. Who better to join us than our good friend, all the way from Franny's Pharmacy, the lovely lady herself, Miss Franny Tacy. Franny, good to have you on the show.
Thanks for coming by.
Of course, and thank you for allowing us to be here today as well. We do appreciate it.
Well, it is. There's a lot of great stuff happening here, and we are much more than a CBD store. We are the fun health and wellness store to visit, where we have our favorites, which are our gummies and tinctures, D8, D9, and we have a whole lot of other new things happening.
Now, speaking of new things, from what I gather, as I come to our good friend, Mr. Mike Potasik over here. Mike, what's going on over here, buddy? I gather y'all put hemp in your food. Is that right?
That's true, yeah. So available on our food truck right outside, Pasta and Prana, is this nutrient-rich hemp flour pasta that provides like 20 grams of protein per serving, super easily digestible. And we also offer frozen pounds to take with you. Yeah,
that sounds delicious. And it is lunchtime right about now, so come on down to Franny's Pharmacy. Wouldn't you say, Mike?
Absolutely.
Now, Franny, of course, I have to highlight you on this one because you have won the Western North Carolina's Best for the Farm and Pharmacy Award for the past seven consecutive years. Big congratulations are in order. Now, what does that mean for you as a businesswoman on one hand, but on the other hand, given the continued growth and expansion of Franny's Pharmacy, what can we all look forward to in 2023 and beyond?
Yeah, I mean, it's the hugest honor that is voted by the community, and we have been here a long time. We are expanding multiple states. We can be found on e-com, and people can even come in and do events now. We have a social space. We have tea and coffee, and we just continue to grow with the community so we can keep being the best.
I like that. And when you say we have a social space here, for those who are unfamiliar, where exactly are you located here in Asheville?
We are on Biltmore Ave, right across from McCormick Field, right where the medical offices are, and in between South Slope.
I like it. Well, Franny, once again, on behalf of WLOS, thank you so much for allowing us to be here today. And for more information, folks, you can always visit the website at franniespharmacy.com. The phone number is 828-505-4717. I'm Nelson Weston, and as always, we'll see you next time right here on Spotlight Carolina.